Yeah, how very interesting about Meta Runner. And I'll admit to Terry, she's kind of cute and a pro at gaming. If I wish I can join in with her and play with her, it'll be so much fun.
This hawk is the smallest glow. Your eyes have a spark, you know.
Awesome, this show, or what? Maybe I like her. Maybe we can be friends somehow. But that was cool to see in this.
Maybe I could meet her by then.
But right after, I'll get in something to fill up my tummy.
Wait, what? How come this has all out of food?
Am I the only one who's just cooking it? Bring it for a celebration of 4th of July. All of this for some barbecue?
Well, maybe I did done it with my friends 2 days ago, and now this happened. What a shame.
Why is my tummy doing that so loudly all of a sudden? Is it something wrong with my hunger meter right now? Because I think it might be.
Why look at that? It's the Awesome Computer Riot Pro, Pico. Well, that's all the money that he got. Dang, that was so funny when he'd gotten tiny ice cream instead of a big ice cream. That's hilarious. Now Hong and Sam Hill knocking my door like that. It better not be some robbery. Nah, there's no freaking robberies over here, hopefully. So without further ado, let's get right into it.
Ah! Ah!
Miko, why the heck did you just do that to jump spec me like that?
Why me? Why you? You're the one who's making my hunger meter go to too hungry mode all along.
Well, whoopie-do. It's just a prank, Miko.
So it's just a prank, doesn't it, Nathan?
Yeah!
Alright then, how would you like if I prank you instead?
Well...
biscuits.
You've got dominated, Nathan. That what you get for changing it.